Hey guys, welcome to Visual Engineers. In this video, I'm going to teach you the difference between clear cover, effective cover, and nominal cover of a concrete member. So let's get started. First, we will see what is clear cover. Clear cover is the distance measured from the exposed concrete surface to the nearest surface of the reinforcing bar. Clear cover excludes plaster thickness and other finishes. If you look at this diagram, clear cover is measured from outer surface of the reinforcement bar to the face of the concrete. Now effective cover. An effective cover is distance measured from face of the member to the center of the reinforcement. And this is the formula for calculating effective cover, that is effective cover equals to clear cover plus diameter of the bar divided by 2. Observe this figure clearly. Here effective cover, this one, effective cover is measured from center of the bar, here from center of the bar to the face of the member. Nominal cover, according to IS 456 clause 26.4.1, nominal cover can be defined as is the distance depth of concrete cover to all steel reinforcement including links. Nominal cover is the same thing as clear cover, albeit with different name. Nominal cover or concrete cover or clear cover, these all things are same, okay? So it is the distance from the face of the member to the outer surface of the steel. Hope this video is helpful for you. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.